I think these eyeshadows are very mousse-like in texture, and I feel that if you wanted to apply for the most maximum coverage and the most pigmentation, you would use your fingers. Because as you can tell, I've barely touched them once, and I've picked up this much color already. You can always blend the color a little down on your eyes if you feel it's too shimmery, you know, in the day, and then blend it up at night. Hope you enjoyed my review of ColourPop eyeshadows. These are the six I picked. Lovely, Get Lucky, So Quiche, Smash, Frisky, and I forgot what this one is. Colors all have a lot of shimmer to them. Very much so pigmented, and they are beautiful. Great for the holiday season and every day.